Hi guys, Mo here. Have you ever wondered where rainbows come from? Well, one way to see them is after it rains. And if you're wondering where rain comes from, check out the last video by clicking here. The first thing you have to know about rainbows is that white light is actually made up of all the different colors in a rainbow. So when you see white light, you're actually seeing red light, yellow light, blue light, all the other colors too. But together, they look white. A prism is a special device that can split white light into all its colors. Cool! When it's raining, and just after, there is a lot of water vapor in the air. This is little tiny bits of water, like steam. And each little bit of water vapor acts like a prism, and together they form a rainbow. You don't have to wait for it to rain to see a rainbow. If you have a special nozzle on your garden hose, you can make a rainbow. Wow, that's fun! I like learning with you. If you have more questions about rainbows or something else you want to know about, have an adult help you leave a comment for me. I look forward to hearing from you. And until next time, keep wondering.